cells of the eye, artery and vein, the eye, organs of digestion, the heart, lacrimal glands, trachea, bones and ligaments of the hand, bones of the skull, muscles of the mouth, arch of the foot, femur, brain and nerves, bones of the ear, femur and humerus, sinuses, shoulder girdle, hair follicle, chest wall structure, trachea, blood supply and lymphatics to the digestive system, spine, right atrium and ventricle, stomach and intestine, side view of the chest wall, vertebra, lungs and heart and blood vessels, trachea again, brain, bronchii, cochlea, bones of the foot, structure of the ear, and the knee.